Evening, mister.
Hey, mister.
Evening, pardon.
How the hell are you?
Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Sorry. Don't know.
Howdy, partner. First time? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
Now that's a deal.
Oh, thanks, Doctor. Thank you for your help.
Our very own Avenging Angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
You got some real sound back here.
I got it.
I got my eye on you.
Be relentless in your pursuit.
Okay, then.
Appreciate you stepping in there.
Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, all right?
Hey, stop right where you are.
Slow it up.
Taking a wrong turn somewhere. Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Plan, fellas.
All right, girl. turn me in. This ain't just.
Just? You robbed and murdered your way across half the country. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
It's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
Weren't my sweetheart. He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, you gonna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other fellers. It says right there in black and white.
Y'all talking about Frank and Henry. That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Eliane, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the feller.
What kind of man are you? Puny!
You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
Come on, then.
Don't you manhandle me.
Let's go for a ride. Hey there, girl. Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Oh dear, what came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur, but I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl, really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, mister?
God damn.
Help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself. You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow? You sad sack of shit! I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting nobody. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Ah! I wish you'd die. Ah!
Not good.
Well, shit!
I can't say I like it.
Jesus. All right, who's hungry, Valentine?
We're coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan? I hope you'll be comfortable, miss. She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can't we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Oh. Show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.